This is Surigosh?
Yeah, Trinigosh, yeah.
So, what about this? Is this also Surigosh?
Yeah, this can be Surigosh. Suri, it means you take a partner. And because I hold in here, this is Sode. Anything I do, I have Sode. So I put Sode, Sode Surigosh. And I come here, Sode, and pick up Surigosh. If I do this here, and throw him here, it's Ogosh. Sode Ogosh.
Okay.
Because I try to do this. But if I pick him up, if I do this, it's so there, reach him up.
Okay.
You see, only you put the nose is
okay.
Like, you know, yeah? So you say, all technique is a Kubeki snack. I get this my next. So all technique and proper must be Kubi Ogosh. You see? Because classical Ogosh is some here. Mm-hmm. But if I get hand, it's Obi. Obi Ogosh, Obi Tsurigosh, Obi is bad. But we don't maybe use it.
Yeah? Okay.
Simply this is why people know, you know, the people say, okay, you could be Ogosh, Ogosh by neck.
What's Borote at the two hands?
Borote is two at this hand. Both hands doing Srinagi. It means if I use this Srinagi, this is Borote. This is two. And because, you know, I am a Greek rapper here, it means it's Eri.
Yeah, Eri Srinagi.
This is why sometimes they call Eri Srinagi, Eri Srinagi. But this is Morata Srinagi too.
So
this is like, you know, you can be wrong with the Morata Srinagi here.
Mm. You see? Or, and if you're crossing the hands,
this is actually, this is like Srinagi, Morata Srinagi, but this is, for what, do Sode. Sode, actually Sode Srinagi. For his sleep.
Mm-hmm.
You know, this is actually Sode Srinagi. Morote Sode Srinagi.
Mm-hmm.
Because I can do Morote Srinagi maybe this side.
Mm-hmm.
But it's Morote Eri Srinagi.
Right.
Morote both hands doing Eri Srinagi.
Yeah, so if I grab here, it's both hands.
Both hands is Morote Srinagi.
Okay.
And because you can pick Eri, it means because you can be here. Because I can do Srinagi very good for bad or something, you know. I can do Srinagi for this side, whatever.
So Suda means sleeve?
Suda is sleeve.
Suda.
Anything you do. You can do tatush, anything tatush. I can be here and make sleeve, this side. If I pivot, I can do tatush. I can do Ogosh, anything.
So would you throw Marote in there too, or you just pick one of them? Because you're using both hands, so is it like a pseudo Morote?
But this is Morote, both hands, we're doing Morote technique, both hands using technique. Both hands using technique, so generally any technique you do, it is Morote technique, both hands,
unless you're like this.
Exactly, then it's Ippovani.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
You see,
so
if you do one hand,
you can do Morote. So being that both hands are always using them, you just pretty much eliminate the Morote and just go by what you're grabbing, the sleeve or the... Okay.
They have pretty big mess because the Kano started. He started with three schools. Each school has different terminology. Mm-hmm. Each school. And he had to put it together, which was not all time the best. But because he was founder, they followed it. Mm-hmm. You see? And this is problem. Because some school call this also toss, some school this also. He pick up something, but it's not perfect mate. So you can't be wrong. If I see dog, I this is nice dog, I can't be wrong if it's German Shepherd.
Yeah.